This was an incredible event at the American Rose Society's convention this year, where not only your mom's rose, but your mom was a central figure. That must have been an exciting event.
It's neat, right? How lucky am I? I get to show up at an event with the American Rose Society and the National Rose Society, and people say, oh my God, we loved your mom. We loved that song. And of course, they're in a rose garden, so I guess the song, it has meaning to people that I'm learning every day, you know? And so opportunities like that, they give me a chance to see a new friend, you know, somebody that, it just gives me a lot of pride, a lot of honor, you know? So I'm tickled to do whatever I can to keep her memory alive. You know, she deserves that.